servant girl in a very rich lady house. One day, as she was coming home from work, she saw a purse lying on the road. She recognized it once. It was her mistress' purse. She ran toward it, opened it, and inside it was a little brooch, which was made up of gold, and there was some rupees also. She decided to return the purse and ran back to the rich lady's house. The lady was very thankful for getting back her money and brooch. She presented the brooch to the little girl and promised to increase her monthly pay, and the girl was also very pleased. As you see, that if you do good, you will also be rewarded with a good. The little girl was rewarded here. It was not always that you are rewarded. Sometimes the person to whom you do good doesn't reward you. Then you should not feel bad, because good deeds are not done for rewards, but out of your own goodness. And it should be done wholeheartedly. Good deeds should be done anywhere you go, may it be school, home, or anywhere else. As students, you should cultivate the habit of doing good things in your life. In the school, if you find something, you must give it to the person to whom you belong, or in the office for handling over the same to the owner, so that the students will feel very happy. Learn to do good things in your house by way of helping your parents, friends and neighbors, because the fruit of kindness is always sweet. Thank you very much.